What we're seeing here is an illustration of a single cell, and we're slowly traveling towards its nucleus, the hub of genetic material. Inside, you can see chromosomes, the familiar X-shaped blob of DNA. But chromosomes don't really exist like this in most cells. In fact, this is only a fleeting structure. Most of the time, chromosomes look like this. These are four typical cell nuclei in which we've stained all of the DNA with a blue dye and one of the chromosomes in green. You can see it looks nothing like the familiar X-shaped cartoon structure of chromosome. Using a new technique that we've developed, we've created a much more accurate picture of how the DNA folds within a chromosome. The DNA is represented here by the single strand that weaves through the 3D structure. This is how DNA exists within a chromosome in its usual state, a state in which all the important functions of the genome are operating and controlled. 3D models of chromosomes allow us to map specific genes and other important genomic features onto the structures. Putting DNA into its proper context like this is important because the folding of DNA and the positions of genes on the chromosome contribute to genome control.